In Game of Thrones, they originally planned to use real wolves for the scenes, but they figured out these furry fellas are as unpredictable as the show's plot twists. So they went for the stunt double approach and hired some northern Inuit dogs to play their parts. I guess even in Westeros, safety comes first.